Hello, my name's Lee, and Sarah asked me to do one of these videos to say what Five Freaking Friends means to me, so I'm gonna do it. So, what Five Freaking Friends means to me. I think Five Freaking Friends to me, it's not so much what they mean to me, it's just kind of like what role they play in my life. So I'm not like the most devoted fan ever, but yeah, I've been there since the first started, because I was subscribed to Sarah on a normal channel before she even made Five Freaking Friends. So yeah, I know Sarah quite well, in as like YouTube friends or whatever. So I'm mainly just thankful for Sarah. And what I like about the channel is the way that it's kept going, even though like it's had its tough times. But Sarah's always the one, no matter what happens, she's always like trying to keep it going. And yeah, I think that takes a lot of awesomeness. And I know there've been quite a lot of members that have like left, and then new ones come, and then yada yada. And Sarah's still been there. So I mainly just watch Sarah's, because it's so hard to just follow, like, for me, it's easier to just follow the one person. This is gonna sound really bad, it's gonna sound like I'm, like, not very good. I don't know. Okay, this is a terrible video, it's really bad. Just ignore how much I'm talking about Sarah. But Sarah, actually introduced me to Omarosa, the band, and from that spawned like my whole music taste, basically. Because up until she told me about them, I don't know if she remembers this, but she was like, "You don't know them, you don't know them," and I was like, "No, I'm from England." Then like she opened up the whole American music scene for me, which I didn't know too much about. With Omarosa, so then Omarosa became like my favourite band, and then there's Dance Gavin Dance, which, you know, a link to them pretty much, and then all the other bands, and now I just know every single band in the world. And now, because of that, you know, my channel, my personal channel, if you'd like to go and see it, it's in the dibby dibby. It's all about music. And most of the bands I started liking because of the bands that Sarah told me about. Yes. This was like a year and two, almost. It was like a year and three quarters ago, a year and a half, maybe. In that time, it was probably more, I don't know. It was just under 2 years, I think. You can correct me, Sarah. But I doubt we'd remember the date either, but you know. Yeah, I don't know where this video is going now. So, Five Freaking Friends, keep being Five Freaking Friends. so bad. Yeah. Thank you, Sarah, especially for everything you've done for me, if you can call it that. Yeah, awesome. Okay. You can tell I haven't done this in a couple of months. Okay. Yeah, check my personal channel, and I will see you whenever. Bye!